greenery, the color of the year. A bright, fresh color that brings hope. Did you know ears have their own colors? Patterns Color Institute is an organization that gives companies advice about colors. And every year, it picks one represents trends in international culture. This year, Patterns Color is a bright green shade of green that it calls greenery. Greenery makes people think of nature and growth. The word greenery can refer to green plants and as well as color. The company calls it a fresh and zesty yellow-green shade that evokes the first day of spring. Because of this, the color makes people think about new beginning. The color represents hope of changing one's life for better. Like other shades of green, it can also indicate care for the environment. The color green is everywhere in nature, but people in modern technological societies often forget about nature. Perhaps people like the colors because it reminds them of something they have missed. Red, green, and yellow are considered warm colors, while blue, green, and purple are cool. But greenery has elements of both. It's green, but it also contains a lot of yellow. This makes it able to match a wide variety of other colors. Patterns website shows that many color combinations include greenery. Patterns experts start choosing the color of the year about 9 months before the year begins. They look for a color that is already being used more and more often. To determine the color of the year, they look beyond fashion and home decorating. They examine art, architecture, movies, and even things such as headphones. They pick a color that they expect to stay popular and announce their choice in December for the following year. Pattern also usually comments for why they think the color is popular. This year, you are likely to see a lot greenery. When you do, let it inspire you to enjoy nature and start something new.